at least 6 beers before I dance. So. Brother Justin and Ben Bang, we're here for your listening and dancing pleasures. If you have a request, it's all Request Tuesday. Who plays on a Tuesday? When was the last time we played a Tuesday? 2 weeks ago? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Gotta be a Merle fan one of these times. It's our Request Tuesday. Like I said, if he wants to do a song, please write it down on a $20 bill. We'll do it right away. We'll actually stop the song that we're playing for $20 and play your song if that's how it's gonna be.
Stop.
Oh, stop it. Okay, since it is only Tuesday, I know everybody's trying to budget. $10. Write your request on a $10 bill with slicing prices right here. Especially beer cup girls, because you guys are making big bucks. I know you are.
Oh!
Tita.
Thank you.
Hey, having a big hand for all the waitresses in here.
Yes, big hand.
Nice work, waitresses. You're doing a very, very, very fine job. Bartenders, we'll deal with you guys after. Should we get old?
There's only two things in life that make it worth living. It's guitars and take a good and firm feeling.
Everybody, this is Mike over here on bass. He loves firm women. Loves them. They love you? He loves them.
I'll be my name, Marquee. I got the song, I got you at me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Thank you.
if you will, be signing autographs down to the side here after the show. Actually, I went and saw Willie. I went to the concert. Free Willie is right. Might as well do two in a row. thank you. I'm going to do a song off my album coming out here. There's a couple girls sitting in the back by the sound booth. I'm not going to name any names, but they know exactly. I'm going to say everybody in this tent right now has either done this or had it done to them. It's not dirty or nothing. Ooh. You'll get it. Here's one for the Cowboys, folks. We're gonna do one more for it before we get over to the bull busting. Goes like this.